Most of our restoration work is either done in-house. We have a separate building called the Annex in which we do, where we store all of our objects in which we do conservation. We also work with outside conservators because our collection has so many different materials and it comes from so many different places that the issues are numerous, and sometimes we have to hire a specialist in order to help us with conservation.